Hello, so today we are going to see the list of Vice Presidents of India after we got the independence. The first one was Sarvepalli Radhakrishnan. He ruled from 1952 till 1962. He was from independent side. He was not from any party. Independent, I'm writing there, independent means these people were not from any party. They were by their own side. Okay, so the next one is Zakir Hussain. He was from 1962 till 1967. He was also from independent side. Next one was Varahagiri Venkatagiri. He was from 1967 till 1969. He was also from independent side. The next one is Gopal Swarup Pathak. He was from 1969 till 1974. He was also from independent side. Next one is Basappa Danappa Jetty. He was from 1974 till 1979. He was from Indian National Congress Party. Next one is Mohammad Hidayatullah. He was from 1979 till 1984. He was from independent side. Next one is Ramaswamy Venkataraman. He was from 1984 till 1987. He was from Indian National Congress Party. The next one was Shankar Dayal Sharma. He was from 1987 till 1992. He was also from Indian National Congress Party. The next one is Kocheri Raman Narayanan. He was from 1992 till 1997. He was from Indian National Congress Party. Next one is Krishan Kant Daggar. He was from 1997 till 2002. He was from Janata Dal Party. Next one is Bhairav Singh Shekhawat. He was from 2002 till 2007. He was from Bharatiya Janata Party. The next one is Mohammad Hamid Ansari. He was from 2007 till 2017. He was from Indian National Congress Party. And the next and the recent one, like he is the recent Vice President of India. Okay, his Muppavarappu Venkai Naidu. He is also called M. Venkai Naidu. He is from 2017 till at present. Right now our Vice President is M. Venkai Naidu. He is from Bharatiya Janata Party. Thank you.